3, 2, 1.
Good morning. Hope you're having a great day. Today's gonna be the first one ever, you say we do, with Jarppi. We're gonna have a theme. We're gonna do it thumbless. Because you know how Jarppi lost his thumb, wrestling with a bear. And that's the God honest truth. I wanna find out how hard it is to live your life without thumbs. So I'm gonna duct tape them in the middle of the hand and try to do things. Things you send us. All right, I gotta hit the shower and see you at the office. Or maybe the car. Driving down the 101. Oh. And that's the reason the Dutchens is not a band. I still got so many cactus spikes all over my back, my butt, my neck, my throat, and the back of my head from doing the cactus trampoline. Most of the times in the interviews, they always ask, why the pain? Like, we're not about the pain, it's about the exciting concept of an idea of what you're about to do. What up?
What up?
How you doing?
Good.
I still haven't seen any real answers in the comments. How the hell do you get rid of 1,000 spikes in your ass?
You get a new ass.
Look at that, Jarppi's gone all LA.
All right.
Healthy
yeah,
ball.
You know, this they call this superfood.
Thank you, Jarppi, for being here. Who gave you a skull?
Nobody. I took it.
Look at this. We want this to be nice and tidy so it's not so messy when we film here. There's a difference of working. I'm working on the computer and he's working on real stuff. Building shit. What are you doing?
Well, I thought we were doing no thumbs.
That's exactly what we wanted to do. Is that's why we've been snapping. So you say we do day, first time ever with Jarppi. And not only that, I've been cracking jokes about that thumb forever.
I know. I hear it every day. And now, these guys can feel how does it feel actually, you know, to be without the thumb. So that's why we're taping.
Oh! It's not good. I guess it's harder to protect yourself. Moi.
See what I did? I taped it this way so I can stick that.
I guess that is smarter. So how old were you when you lost your thumb?
19. Next year it's gonna be the point that I've lived longer without a thumb than with the thumb.
Oh.
The biggest Finnish newspaper wrote a story about Jarppi's thumb. The most famous thumb in Finland that doesn't even exist. And they had gathered, they had done research and got all the stories how we explain how Jarppi lost his thumb. And there's been everything from it was a gambling bet between us, a bear bit it off, he sucked on it for too long, whatever, chopped it with an axe. What is the truth?
I wrestled a bear. Stick to it. I stick to the story.
This is a reenactment of that scene. Take a look. I've been looking at him function without a thumb for most of my life. I know how to do this.
Jarppi, make you Jarppi.
Oh, that's so high. All right, let's check out the first nap. Try to climb a tree, but put an interesting twist to it.
Like not using your thumbs? You try and get on the roof of the garage? That would be kind of hard, like this.
All right. Which way did it go? From here.
Look at that gorilla.
Wow.
Who cut the branches?
Oh yeah, we did cut all those branches. I want to make a fire. Hey, you're on the roof.
All right, I'm on the roof. Thumbless climbing.
You want to go?
Yeah, let's Huh. Now I'm regretting putting my thumbs in my palms. I regret where I put my thumbs.
Oh, fingers. Oh.
Oh. Ha!
Okay, before you come, take the camera.
Your fingers. All right.
That hurt my thumbs.
Okay, Yuka, it's know. All you.
Put my pants on. Let's take this next snap up in the roof.
Oh, perfect.
you make it look so easy.
Oh, you know what I'm doing? I'm stepping on my scarf the whole time.
Whoa, that's a ninja move.
Like if you'd fall, you'd be able to grab on the things with. What is this finger?
That's your index finger.
With your index finger and thumb. All right, let me tell you
something. That's making a lot of sense.
I'm not making a lot of sense.
Oh, I like being on the roof.
Yeah, it's a nice view. Oh, you can see the Hollywood sign. Now you guys can locate this place.
It's right there. Smashed off with no thumbs.
Well, that's kind of
interesting. We're on the roof.
Let's do smashed off with no thumb when we go down. You haven't even met Little Lily or Big Jack.
No, I haven't.
Push up
would be hard, especially, well, for me it would.
Yeah, we gotta do that
because I taped it all stupid.
All right, let's do a push up.
Oh, facing that way, that's a risky push up. Pretty good.
Okay. Holy
shit!
I pulled. You just saved me
without thumbs.
Without thumbs.
Oh my God, that was a lifesaver with no.
God, thumbs. I'm gonna stay on this side.
Oh. I don't know if this counts because I can't do a push-up with my thumbs.
Yeah, you got it. Oh, you did the most.
Oh, I'll do even one more.
Show off.
That I'm out of breath. All right, let's go smash things with no thumb.
Let's go. How do you get down with no thumb?
Getting down is always the scariest part of climbing anything.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Okay, we're down. At least I am.
Honestly, I think I'm taking the easy way down.
I'm actually thinking that it might be easier to go that way.
I think this will be easier than climbing down.
Oh, no! Oh, it still got the cactus spikes on it.
Yeah, you taped your thumbs, but what happened to your brain?
What?
I think there's a correlation.
Here's a fun one. Who can tie their shoes the fastest with no thumb? All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
You know me so well.
Then.
What? God, he's got such an advantage.
Done.
That's
tight. And no.
Proper.
Try this at home. Try doing something the whole day thumbless. This is the no thumb challenge. 24-hour thumbless challenge.
The Jarppi challenge.
What you want to smash? What you feel like smashing and with whom?
Doesn't matter.
Holy crap, I dropped the camera too. It's not easy being thumbless.
I found this. I guess this is the one. What's his name?
That's the Little Lily.
Little Lily.
Wow, look at that.
Wow.
Ah, thumbless balancing.
No thumb smash.
No thumb smash.
3, 2, 1. Now you have no thumbs and no eyes.
That's the funniest so far. Do we have anything else to smash? We haven't smashed.
There's some silly string over there from when Rocco was here.
Is there still?
It's not really
great. Thumbless construction.
We got some blast shields.
Yeah, this is a setup.
This is a thumbless lashing.
3, 2, 1.
Anything
happen? It flew to the neighbor's yard.
I gotta see this low
way over there. Where's the other?
Yeah, how do you shake it without a thumb?
Like that, right?
3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Where did all that come from? So much of it.
So much of it. Oh, we forgot to
close the garage door.
Yeah. Are you thirsty, Jarppi?
Yeah.
Are you gonna?
I have a feeling.
Slash it or slash it?
Slash it. Yeah. I think I'm gonna share this.
It didn't get anybody. It just went to the side.
I got some.
Bro, you're a mess.
Yeah, why do I have to look like this?
We also want to know, because we've been dropping an anvil on like spray paint cans. 3, 2, 1. Crushing things with garage door.
Told you, folks, you're right.
We even tried to crush things with Paul's car door.
That did not work at all.
Go! How's the door look?
It's just fine.
When we've been just smashing a lot of shit. What else is there? Something ridiculously epically awesome. Please write it in the comments and we'll smash that.
I'll go write a comment.
It looks better on with eyes, but it looks like the doomsday.
It is very nice.
Let's and you look red.
Thank you.
Hey, hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Jarppi's here, no thumbs, you say we do. Try it yourself, it's not easy to live without a thumb. Jarppi, my family, we've known each other since the beginning. So we spent some quality time with each other. Didn't want to film that. We got so many good things coming this week. Hit the subscribe button, like Jarppi would say, 2 thumbs up. Thanks for being part of the family, the Dudesons family. So, peace, love, and happiness. See you guys again.